हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ कमलनाथ ग्रीटिंग यू ऑल वंस अगेन इन द क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश। दिस वीक स्टूडेंट्स वी आर डिस्कसिंग द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ द एक्सरसाइज अंडरस्टैंडिंग द टेक्स्ट एंड दिस इज द सेकेंड वीडियो सेशन। इन द फर्स्ट वीडियो आई डिस्कस्ड सो मेनी क्वेश्चंस डिटेलिंग देम एंड widening them in the broader concept of the answer, and I am sure that you should have watched and understood all the parts of the question and answers. In this part we have some more questions from the exercise and we will discuss them. I am sure you will be entertained and you will learn it, understand it. Let's go and see what is in this part. As the story, the fight is so interesting, so nice, so beautiful, about the two friends, about their fight, maintaining their friendship, proving themselves a true sportsman, and entertaining and stunning the audience, the spectators, those who watch this tournament. And that's why the story itself really becomes very just interesting, and so are interesting questions to discuss. So I am sure that you follow, you understand as well, very well, what the questions are and what will be the possible answers. So let's now proceed up to third. As third has also sub parts, one has so many parts, second question has so many parts, third has sub parts. That's why it was not really possible to accommodate all the questions and answers in the same. So I have here managed the second video, and let us go and learn more here. In the fourth, you can see here again we have been given some extracts, some quotes from the story, on which basis there are some questions, and I am sure that you will understand it. If Felix had any doubt about their friendship affecting their fight, it was being neatly dispelled. This sentence is taken from para 27. If Felix had any doubt about their friendship affecting their fight, it was being neatly dispelled. You know, the fight was really very special because both of them were well appreciated, well renowned, and well respected players of the region, and they were going to fight against each other. They fought, they proved their true sportsmanship and maintained the true friendship which they had been carrying on. So let us see here the sentence that is here. If Felix had any doubt about their friendship affecting their fight, it was being neatly dispelled. Where was Felix? This is the question. Felix was in the ring where the boxing match was going to take place, and boxing match takes place in the ring only, you know very well. Felix was in the ring fighting a boxing match with Antonio, his friend. Next question is here B. Why might he have doubts about their friendship affecting their fight? That is the question. He might have had doubts about their friendship affecting fight because he and Antonio were great friends. He was doubtful about it because they were friends, and this friendship might have effect on their match, on their tournament. When they had learned that they were going to fight each other, they had been wondering whether their friendship was going to affect their fight, both of them, whether they would fight less hard, means they will try to defend each other, protect each other, try not to hurt each other, or try to make the other person win. Was that so? These were some of the feelings. Due to friendship, they would protect each other. They would not really fight as hard as they used to fight with others. And at the same time, will they try to really help others to win the match? These were some of the questions. And that's why there was doubt. Let's see next question. Question number C. How was his doubt being dispelled? How his doubts were removed? Immediate. If Felix had any doubt, it was being dispelled by the way Antonio was fighting and hitting back at him. His doubt was dispelled because Antonio didn't spare, didn't think that he was fighting with a friend, a bosom friend, a true friend, a deep friend. And he attacked continuously without thinking, just thinking about the sportsmanship to make the tournament successful, a true boxing match with that spirit. Antonio was not pulling punches at all, and neither was Felix himself. Both tried their best to fight hard and fair without thinking that they were friends. Next, you have some more questions, and that is from appreciating the text. That is also very logical questions, and that is somewhat that checks your reasoning power, logical power. Here is a roar of approval for good sportsmanship. That's the sentence that is from the book only. A roar of approval for good sportsmanship. From this text, what do you understand by the term a sportsmanship? Were the two boxers good sportsmen? Why or why not? From this text, a sportsmanship seems to mean the quality of participating in a sport honestly and to the best of one's abilities. That is what here the meaning of that a sportsmanship from this chapter, as the way both the players, both the friends, both the just famous players, true just players played, they proved that the match was really played with true sportsmanship. Okay, they participated in a sport honestly and to the best of their abilities. It means the spirit, this is the part of the same question, it means the spirit of fairness, where the sportsman does not let other emotions, even positive emotions like affection, affect this performance. It means the spirit of fairness, where the sportsman does not let other emotions, even positive emotions like affection, affect his performance. Their friendship didn't come between in the performance. Yes, the two boxers were good sportsmen. We know this because they fought as well they could without letting their friendship affect their fight. They did not even wait to hear the result. What the referee announced about the winner, who was the winner of the match, without hearing that one. Okay, they just didn't listen the result, because winning was not as important as fighting fairly. Winning was not important for them. They were not concerned about the winner, who was going to be the winner or champion. They were concerned, they were worried about fighting fairly, and they did so. Here the another question is there that you can see. Read the ending of the story. The text leaves a question unanswered and yet brings a sense of satisfaction. Of course, at the end there is a question that is unanswered, and you must all be waiting at the last of the story, who became the winner, who became the champion. Okay, and that question is not answered. The announcer did not complete his sentence because the moment he turned back to point out the winner, who was the winner, the ring was empty. There was no one except him. The both players had left the ring and had gone. So, the question is unanswered. Here, let us see. What is the unanswered question and why do we get a sense of satisfaction? Even the end of the story is unanswered. Question is unanswered. Who was the winner? But still we get a sense of satisfaction. Why and how? That's really very just interesting of the story. The unanswered question at the end of the story is, who won the match and became champion? In spite of not knowing this, we get a sense of satisfaction. The readers get a sense of satisfaction as we see that both the friends continued and maintained their friendship. That was a question in the mind of the reader. That was the question we all were thinking, what would happen after the match. But we got the answer of that one. They both left keeping their hand in hand. They left the ring and that showed, that proved that they maintained their friendship. They were true friends. They fought with true sportsmanship and left the ring without knowing who the winner was. Here is one more question and let us see what is that. Why do we think the question was left unanswered? At the end of the story, after fighting as hard as they could, the two fighters hugged each other, embraced each other, and left the ring together without waiting to know who had won the match. This proved that what mattered the most to the two boys was boxing itself, the match, the importance of fighting well, and that they gave the importance, and their friendship, that was important. They didn't care to find who had won the match. The question was left unanswered to stress, to emphasize the importance of friendship and sportsmanship over success and failure. I am sure, student, you must have enjoyed this here part of question answers, and you must have understood the question, what is the question, what the question demands, and what will be the correct answer, possible answer. Thank you, students. Thank you very much, all of you, being the part of this video. Thank you. We will again meet in the third video session with some more interesting questions, other questions that will be based on grammar and uses and words in use. That's a very vital part of the language for all of us, to make our language strong, impressive, beautiful and interesting. Thank you. Thank you very much.